The hallowed turf of the MCG is undergoing a facelift, with close to half the oval being relaid ahead of the AFL's round one. It's all to ensure the grass is greener on the other side of Ed Sheeran's epic concerts. Mimi Becker has the story.
The heavy machinery is doing the hard work at the MCG. 10,000 square metres of turf is being laid just in time for round one of the AFL.
It's a big job. It's our biggest turf replacement job since 2014, where we replaced the whole field.
The massive makeover comes after Ed Sheeran took over the stadium, along with 215,000 adoring fans last Thursday and Friday night.
Every venue worldwide that's had this concert would have exactly the same. They would be replacing around 10,000 square metres.
The grass is grown off-site in Alexandra, the groundwork almost 2 years in the making.
We probably didn't know who the act was, but we knew it was going to be very different in that it was going to be a concert in the round in the middle of the MCG.
With a bill of more than $1 million, the transformation is covered by concert promoters. That's a big win for the MCC.
Not only can we host sporting events, but really major concerts. And as Ed Sheeran said himself, it's the largest crowd he's ever played in front of anywhere in the world. So it's pretty special, I think.
The team here at the G will spend the next week watering and fertilising the turf in an effort to grow an even surface that's in good nick, in the nick of time, for the AFL season.
No, I'm not nervous at all. We do turf replacement all the time.
The countdown is on. Mimi Becker, Nine News.